Last time on Sins of a Solar Empire Trinity. The Referoid race had built two extractors. Third extractor was on its way. This fabricator was going to build what? What was it going to build? Something. A missile platform. And we also have a migrator colony ship. So,
to where do you send us?
Let's take this colony ship. Actually, let's not take that.
Complete.
Let's not send the colony ship out on its own. How about instead Capital Ship Factory? That sounds like a good idea. And when you're done over there, build a Vitruska Imperial Lab. Whatever the fudge that does. Can we do anything with the planet in the meanwhile? Can the planet... No, can't.
Structure complete.
Okay, what? Oh, yeah. And then build a weapons lab over here. Now, can't the planet build things somehow? I could have sworn that there was like a way to improve your planet. How does that happen? Relationships, diplomacy, criminal underground, great, great. Ping. I thought that... Ah, there we go, develop planet, okay. Insufficient crystal. Okay, well, that's not happening right away then. Apparently we dumped too much into
structure complete.
Building these things. Okay, capital ship factory. Let's build us a capital ship. A devastator. Okay, I suppose I should be reading these out to you. A heavily armed and armored warship. It leads the Vazari Armada into battle. A warship boasting a number of nanotechnology abilities and many squadrons structure of strike craft. An immense support ship that carries much of the surviving Vazari populace. It has many utility abilities. The Antarak Marauder, a quick warship with moderate firepower, it excels in harnessing enemy positions, in harassing enemy positions. The Volcaras Desolator, a powerful warship well equipped for attacking and sieging enemy planets. Okay, well, we're going to go with the first one. Okay, and then we're going to move the fabricator over here. And that fabricator is going to do the same thing when it's done. So, can we now? Yes. Now we need pulse gun weapons, phasing technology, fit into missiles, allowing them a chance to bypass shields and... Oh, interesting. Skeletal reinforcement. The core superstructure of all ships and structures is fortified. Yeah? Yeah, we'll research that. Grants access to the regeneration bay structure, which repairs the hull of nearby friendly ships and structures. increases the credits refunded and decreased each time a salvaged...
We shall rule again.
Allows incoming enemy ships to be detected as they phase jump towards your Empire's planet. That sounds like it could be good. Of the Terrans under your... Oh, sorry. I keep doing that. Imported labor to support the garrisoned occupation forces, increasing the population on Terran planets under your Empire's control. And then fortification specialists.
Structure complete.
Constructing surface infrastructure to withstand bombardment becomes cheaper and occurs more quickly. No. Okay, that's good enough for now.
Time is fleeting.
So here is our capital ship.
Don't rush me.
Cool looking capital ship. And we are going to send
Hardly
it.
A challenge.
And
time to go.
Our migrator, along with what kind of frigate? Ooh, we can build. No, we can't build cruisers. Okay, what can we build for frigates? Strong versus none. Fuck that. Strong versus anti-fighter frigates, siege frigates, carrier. Okay, we'll build one of those. We'll build two of those. What is this now? I'm not sure what any of this stuff is, but okay. Close.
I need orders.
Go there. There's your first order. Now, what else can this thing build? Can we build? We can build another missile platform. Should we just build an umpteenth amount of missile platforms? Is that a smart idea? We're going to build another one, like, right here. Not too far away from this other one, so
that... Frigate ready. I need orders.
Go there. Okay, and then capital ships, frigates, cruisers... Okay, Oh, I guess you just... Interesting. Okay, whatever. Let it do its thing.
My strength is yours.
Okay. And then, how do I get them all to jump at once? What's that button here? Is it this one? No, it's not that one. It is... Okay, game. Relax.
I await your command.
So this is control one.
Structure complete.
How do I get it to... Crap, I should have paid closer attention. In class. Move? No? Ah, there it is. Okay, it's the multi-move, as I like to call it. Okay, so multi-move
Absolutely.
Everyone into that sector, which is probably a really stupid idea, but you know what? I don't care.
Immediately.
Okay, guys. Let me scroll into this, please. What is going on here? Why won't the game...
Time is fleeting.
Are they all jumping? What are they doing? Why are they all parked right at the...
Planet development finished.
Okay, what is this?
Begin jump sequence.
That doesn't look like us. Sure, whatever. Jump sequence finished. How do I...
Time is fleeting. Our ships have left Fae space.
Oh lord, what is going on here now?
Don't waste my time! Who shall die first?
What is this? Holy fuck balls. There's some shit going down over here.
Standing by.
You need to get out of here. We do not need you here.
I'll do what I must.
Go, 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 go.
My strength is yours.
Cancel that order somehow.
Planet development finished.
Tactics? No. What does this do? Jam weapons. Let's do that. Go, 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 little thing.
I await your command.
Really?
I need orders. I await your command.
The fuck is happening here?
Time is fleeting. Don't waste my time. I need orders.
You know what? There are too many ships nowadays.
Absolutely.
Get your asses out of there. I don't feel the winnage happening. Warfare. Disruptor. Grants access to large frigates equipped with strong planet. Nope, don't want that. Combat frigates heavily. Yep, that's the ticket right there. And that as well. Okay. Okay, okay. Planet, what are you doing here?
Begin. Jump
tactical
sequence.
Capacity. Please tell me they all made it out alive. Okay. The fabricator. Build another one of these. Right here.
My strength.
Get your asses over
it's
there.
It's yours. Bounty on an empire has increased.
Okay, whatever that means.
Planet development finished.
So, do more? We cannot. What can we do? Not that. What does this do? Okay.
Time is fleeting.
Who
Research
was this?
Research finished.
Just out of curiosity. What was this planet? Does it not? Oh, the fog of war doesn't let us see a damn thing. Okay.
Structure complete.
Okay. Oh yeah, I can just click on that to go to that planet, can't I?
My strength is yours.
This is going to be a learning curve. What is this? Criminal Underground.
Whoa. Pirate raiders have left their base.
What? What does that mean? What just happened? I totally didn't even hear that.
Time is fleeting.
Fuck it. Get your asses over here. Build. Not that. Build that.
Your plans?
Park your
command.
Ass over there. Park over there as well. If we build more...
What does this even do? Missiles loaded. Give me a target.
Torpedoes, yeah, that was what we did, didn't we?
Build more orbital labs.
Ah. Okay, well. Makes sense. Right there? And where's our other fabricator? Right there. Nope. What is that? No. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're playing the waiting game on that one. What do we got here? Fabricator.
Time to go. Good idea. The order is given.
Yes, it is. Go there.
I'll make it so.
Edgar Allan Poe. Can we zoom in? No, because we haven't been there yet. Oh. Look at this game and it's... Oh. This thing's jumping. Are you guys gonna jump at the same time? I thought they were all supposed to jump at the same fucking time.
Jump sequence. Our ships have left phase space.
What do we have here? Who's this? This is a what? Fuck this.
Position. Ready weapon systems.
Destroy everything.
Give me a target.
This thing's not doing too good on shields.
Standing by.
Fire!
Time is fleeting. Structure complete.
Good. Can if it jams weapons, does that... Get your ass closer.
Me.
Get your ass back.
To strike. I await your command. My strength is yours. Give me a target.
How are you doing? You're almost out of shields. You're fucking near out of shields. You're so close to being out of shields, it's disgusting. You're out of shields now. Get your ass back home. Wait, do I have the right unit selected? Oh, God.
Position.
Go. Go back. Go back home now. Will he make it? God, I hope so. Go, 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 go! Get out of there!
I await your command.
Standing what do we have happening? By. You're next.
Time is fleeting. None
destroy
will
that
survive.
Thing. You've got plenty left.
Standing
you have
by.
Nothing left. Get your ass back
on
home.
My way.
Oh, game.
I await your command. I need orders. I need orders.
Yeah, well, once you run out of fucking some shit, then you'll have some orders as well. Which you now have orders. The orders are to leave this space.
Immediately.
Agreed. And now for the capital ship. Who is off like a battalion stallion. Go, go, go! Get out of there! Don't explode, please. Thank you.
My strength is yours.
Actually, you know what?
Time is fleeting.
You can go home as well.
Don't rush me.
Now, if I send them back to the frigate factory, will they just get repaired automatically? Is that what happens? What is this? No, my fabricator doesn't need to. No.
Begin jump sequence.
How about another Imperial lab right there? And how about yeah, we'll go for that. Sentinel prototype grants access to Junsurak Sentinel frigate. Light frigate armed with swift anti-fighter phase missiles that safeguard the fleet against strike craft threats. Artificial longevity. Extensive use of nanomachines in health core increases the rate of population growth of your empire's planets. Fuck yeah, I want that. Okay. What's happening here?
I need orders.
Okay.
My strength is yours. All bounty has been depleted.
Purchase next level. Okay. So,
standing by.
It sort of looks like... Is he being repaired? He is. Okay. So can everybody
time
move
is
here?
Fleeting.
What is that? It's a fabricator.
Time is fleeting. Time to go.
Wait, did we lose a ship during that combat? No. What is that? Bloody hell. Okay. Game, show me the money here. Fabricator. Which, you know what, go park yourself over there. Lab. Lab, lab. Lab. Capital ship factory. Can we build another? No, we cannot.
Can
we crank out something else here? Strong versus me. Oh, you know what? We need another one of those. In fact, we need another two of those. In fact, we need more research. Atomizing raw minerals is made more efficient. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Increasing the rate of metal and crystal ore harvesting by metal and crystal. Yeah, let's do that.
Missiles loaded.
Grants the regeneration bay ability. Yep, we want that. Okay. Alright. So, groovy. Things
standing
are being
by.
Repaired. Things are underway.
In position. I need orders. Hardly a challenge.
Fabricator, go park over
to
there.
Where do you send us?
Migrator, go park there. Use the platform, you're fine. Fabricator. Wait. Three fabricators? Interesting. I thought it only gave
research
us two. I guess
finished.
I haven't been paying attention. Typical trainage. Okay.
In position.
What the fuck is this shit now? Is someone launching? There looks like there's some shit happening.
The order is given. Don't waste my time.
Just me, or did it look like there was some missiles coming from over here?
Give me a target. Fuck. Hardly a challenge.
Whoa, game. Relax.
Cunning.
Hey.
Research finished.
Okay. Well, on that note, research finished, I mean. Next time on Sins of a Solar Empire Trinity, the Rephoroid continue their what will almost certainly be a downward spiral. Stay tuned.